So I played like an hour or so last night and a few minutes today before the stream. But a lot of it was just trying to figure out what I'm doing in my character. Killed some big squid boss recently. It was pretty easy.
Hey there, want to try your luck?
Sent dodge, nah. I don't know what the keys are for. I have a bunch of keys. Minion health. It's to find potions. Minion damage, minion critical strike. What's the quest? Dungeon keys? Why do I need dungeon keys? The red gates on the map. I changed a few passives. I mostly dropped the skeletons, like the archers. They kind of sucked. To Majelka after, but you are used to walking. And I'm specced into the dash. The dash is pretty cool. It eludes
me. How did you enjoy Gladi? I do. Unfortunately, there are things I good. Only as it's they follow. They follow a caste system.
There you are. Behind all, there's a shrine just outside the city. People leave idols there to protect them.
So I got the Dread Shade going, which is like some giga buff I can put on a minion. And minion always crits, so that's pretty nice. So we do that on the solo mage. I went with cold instead of fire. I wasn't too pleased with fire. I think cold is a little bit better. The chill is nice. Gonna go for crit multi, because it gets crit. This is the guy that I use the shade on. I have to actually target it. So that's why I'm trying not to have too many minions. We got the golems mostly for the heal. And I wanted to go with bone shatter. So if they get hit, they like throw spikes and the spikes pierce and each hit heals me. I went with this thing so I could get like bone armor and like run faster and stuff. And this guy, 1, 2, 3, 4, wait, I have a point that's wrong. Oh no, I only need one point in this one. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. So we're gonna do mark for death on this guy. We're not really scaling necrotic whatever, but it's not terrible, I guess. Okay. The build's working out pretty well. It has like a lot of healing. Oh, and yeah, because I... Where's the skills? How do I get to the skills page? Yeah. So I unspec'd the max skeletons because I don't really use them. And we're getting some resists right now, which are really big. I know a lot of these builds scale with int, but I don't really want to do the ward thing. The life-based seems pretty strong to me. And I think... with life base, if you don't get one shot, it's much stronger with the golem healing. There's a minion one-hander. Oh, I have a minion one-hander. Increased minion spell damage. Is there... Oh, wait, I have to resummon minions. Whoops. So we use that on the mage. We teleport with them, so we don't actually need move speed, which I think is one of the problems with the summoners. And, yeah, everything just dies. I teleport right in front of the skeleton mage shotguns. Like, fucking crazy, actually. And it's easy to target the mage because I have a few minions. I did not copy a build, but I'm sure there's a lot of builds that have similar things, because probably good skills in general, I'm guessing. Oh, Lagoon the squid guy? Yeah, I beat the squid guy. It was really easy. The golems just fully healed me in between every single hit. Void Rift. Huh. Oh, HP drop. Oh, I just go back on this one, I guess. I'm playing solo self then. I haven't really gotten into items. I don't even know what a good item is, so. Hate damage numbers. Yeah, but it gives me some idea how much damage I'm actually doing, which is pretty important. The crit multi stuff's pretty good, but these are really good points also.
I can't believe the odds of don't you worry about me. I'll be...
I suppose there are and there are now there's also I like I said. It is part of being chieftain.
Quest text? Bro, you just gotta up your reading skills. You didn't read that? It was an epic story, actually. Thank you. I missed on the mage. Yeah, there it is. The quest guy. Oh, I just have to follow him. Didn't know the difference between skill and warrior skill and archers. I mean, it's pretty similar. Don't all skeletons pretty much look the same? Right? Let's go get the wave. I basically disabled white items and blue items. I haven't really done anything else with the loot filter. I'm gonna pick up those plus items to shard them. Oh. Like specific level things? Kill what mob? There's no mob there. Mob there. Oh, there's a mob here. Cool. Down there. What do we get? Oh, crit.
Thank you for the I can't complain about that offer. You ready to head out then? The Scalebane were never meant to be common thugs. The Scalebane use these to stage ambushes. It makes me sick to see them exploit our people like this.
Miss. God damn it. Got her on a golem. I mean, the golem still does pretty decent damage. So I guess. kind of other loot filter things should I consider doing? Can you target casting using the portraits in the top left? I guess I can try that. I don't know. Right one. No, it doesn't look like you can. Went on a golem, so no. I believe so. So basically, I want to get, like, stats on gear drops so I can get, like, the stones from it. Is that the idea?
It eludes me.
One thing I really want to keep having is this thing, the minions teleported after you use a travel skill. Does that go to 4? And I want to have that like forever. Can I like shard that?
It eludes me.
Oh, it's a town. It doesn't go to 4? Oh, you're wearing one with 4, okay.
Too long have we all been bound by the chains of fate. I will shatter them. Along with who would seek to bind me, freedom will be our future. My future. At any cost.
I'm gonna have 4 minions, I think, at the end. 2 golems, 1 mage, and 1 fire dude. Chot's made a... last epoch build command.
Farewell.
That's what I'm planning to do, but it might change very soon. Should I go around for that or what?
No one is permitted. The temple is closed.
Was it just me? You have a plan.
Oh my god, 38 move speed. Jesus, those boots are good. I really like the minions teleport with me. I think I'm gonna max the resists for now. The thing here? Is it treasure? Let's see. Oh, I've been here before. Oh, is healing effectiveness work on, like, the golem attacks healing me? Doesn't explicitly say it, but it is healing, so I don't know if it has to explicitly say it. Minion healing effectiveness. Oh, there is? Where is that? Should probably get that, huh? Oh, an affix. Down there. Blue door on the right. No, it's not getting pinged. It's not that thing. That's the town. I was there already. It won't be pinged, it's hidden. Oh. Where is it? Oh. Was that the quest? Beat the enraged wealth elemental. Missed it. Okay. Well, damn, this shit's hard, okay? Where's the wealth elemental? Crit chance. Oh, is that good?
I know. After you're done with your business in the temple, I sure wouldn't mind having you around.
Can I help you? Stay safe, traveler.
Increased health. Minion lightning damage. I like the increased health. Also, armor and life, though. The minion thing. It would be like implicit minion stats, right? Yeah, I don't think I need crit for minions. I'm just selling it. That's fine. Now what? Yulia.
Yes?
Was it just me, or was that the idiot? I am not sure if we can trust this friend of yours, but I trust you.
I overheard your And hey, if you're looking for a little detour before you dispose of the guild leader, let me know. I might have just the thing for you.
Lower district. Oh, that thing's there. So yeah, what should I do for, like, item filters? Other than deleting white and blue items. Specific items. Delete rare bases you don't care about? Yeah, but I don't know which ones those are right now. almost. Doing wrong. It's still pinging that thing for me. It's a visual bug. What did I do?
Farewell.
Oh, come on. Where is that fighting spirit? It's going to work.
That white thing.
Yes?
Can I help you?
Minion, 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 minion. Seven, 18, 21, 31 multis look really big. I'm gonna buy it.
Stay safe, traveler.
I'd buy it. Buy shatter runes. Do I still have a lot to do in the campaign? Minion physical damage. Minion cold damage. Chance for her as well as the fire. 6 additional. In the last act. Okay. Red crafting? No.
Thank you.
before release? I don't know, I haven't played it before. Hell, why do anything? Oh, that thing's right there. Did I just do whatever there was to do there? Zoo Necro? The minions kind of suck when you play Zoo Necro, though. Boss. Rare. 10% health. Like, 10% health sounds like a lot to me. Is that a good stat? How do I know if that's good or not? Or does it not matter if it's good because it just rolls the typing?
Good day, traveler.
The most important shard in the game. Oh, the percent health. Just all seems terrible. Oh my. Okay. money. Why did I drop archers? Because I got the shade now, which like super buffs a minion and makes it take way more damage. But I have to target the mage because the mage does so much more damage than any other minion. So if I have archers, it's really hard to do that. If I had archers, I'd have to give up a slot. I don't really know what I'd give up. The fire zombie isn't that great yet, but I know there's like an automatic res item for it. So when I get that, I think it'll be crazy good.
Let's go thin their numbers a bit, shall we? It looks like the Ostrichs weren't a fan of us borrowing their bird. Get ready for a fight!
If you can't tank melee hits.
We're hit! Grab onto something!
What, the screens are long? I mean, I don't really know, maybe. Damage is quite lacking when I don't have like an empowered guy, and I empowered the golem there. They're all stacked up, so that's kind of bad. I mean, the golem, I guess, is doing a lot of damage, so I guess it's fine. Do bone armor effect now, or do we go with puddle? Probably do bone armor effect. Wait, why is this thing higher level than my other skills? I literally put it in last. That. Hit the golem. Get a little better at that. Am I like slowed? Poison reduces poison resistance. Life, potion health, 89 minion life. Wow, seems pretty good. Oh, there's another guy here. Save me. 110 minion health, Jesus. Minion damage chest. Summon a totem. Why is this purple? The first purple item I got, and it has thorns on it. Sounds like typical shit, right? It's a drop only FX. Vaulted FX. Oh, I see.
Submit!
Are drop-only affixes unique, or are they, like, just really high magnitude? Golems have life on hit, and I have, like, extra shards when they get hit, and the shards have longer range and pierce, so if there's a bunch of mobs, and I teleport, usually if they hit me, they hit the golems as well, so if I take a bunch of damage, I'll usually immediately heal a bunch of damage.
This is not rage. For millennia, the vessel maidens have died so you could live. Now feel the unending abyss of their despair!
What are you doing?
Why don't you show our guest the torment that now fills you?
What's happening? Get out of my mind!
Oh, it's around.
More.
Loot? Oh, okay. An elemental resistance.
You think this is over? Orvis showed me the power of despair. And with his power, I will not die. I cannot die.